This is a look from the WLKY News Chopper as the Belle of Louisville won tonight's Kentucky Derby Festival Great Steamboat Race. The Belle finished with 61.5 points to 55 points for the Belle of Cincinnati, which was temporarily renamed for the race the Belle of Kentucky. The race was postponed during Derby Week, you'll recall, due to the high water conditions on the Ohio River. The Belle of Louisville was awarded the traditional set of silver-plated antlers for the victory today.